Well, folks, as you can see, this cleaver have a two big problem. First, this spot. If I will shave it and remove it, A, the tool will be lost a lot of metal and weight. It's the main problem. Then the second, it will be have an angle and appears. Second, this spot, these dots, these pits on the both side. If I will going to use angle grinding machine, again, tool will lose metal weight and it then resist will appear. And I guess this correct action will be break the main design of cleaver. Due to this problem, I will going to use iron brushes. I will clean it. I will correct via files the surface, the shape. And then I will check it again, and I hope it will be good. Okay, just do it. Thank you.